It is squash season, and I'm going to show you how to make the best and easiest acorn squash recipe. Just slice your squash in half and scoop out the seeds, then slice it into pieces parallel to the stem. You can slice those pieces in half as well, then just put them in a bowl with olive oil, add garlic powder, coriander, sumac, cinnamon, and some salt. Then just spread them out on a baking sheet and roast them at 350 for 40 to 45 minutes. These caramelize so well and are amazing.